I'm looking for a summer language school.
Why? Aren't you tired of studying?
No, it isn't the same thing. When you learn English as you write it here in the heart of the Mediterranean, it's a great difference.
And where is the heart of the Mediterranean situated?
In Malta.
In Malta? I'd rather stay home than go there to study. How can you learn something when warm sea and shining sun are outside?
It depends on course you choose. If you want to study for international exams, you'd better go to Great Britain. But if you want to improve your general English, Malta is just for you.
I've never thought people go there to study. I like swimming better than studying.
Yeah, students come from all over the world. They not only communicate in English, but also learn about different cultures. Besides, they broaden their perspectives and make lasting friendships as they practice and improve their language skills together. As for me, I don't really mind having new friends around the world.
I like having rest in summer more than studying. It looks like you got a bad mark and punished. But in your words, it reminds me a school club, a place where you spend your free time with people who share your interests and ideas.
A brilliant definition.
So, have you already chosen a school for us?
For us?
Yes, I like the idea of spending time with pleasant and friendly young people. Are they young?
Yeah, sure.
With young people on the island, which is famous, among others, for its nightlife.
I see. I have some. Look, I prefer